Hello, this is Daniel from Spotahome Valencia, and today I'm going to show you this one-bedroom apartment in Calle Lepant. So as you can see, the apartment is fully refurnished, and with this, straight from the entrance, which is right here, we've got this very big open area, divided into living room and kitchen area. So let's start with the living room. So as you can see, we've got this armchair right here, sofa in front of TV, and an access to the balcony with the street view. Okay. Got some decorations right here. And moving on, there is a table with two chairs. And here in the kitchen part, as you can see, we got a space for preparing our meals. All the kitchen equipment can be found within the drawers kitchen area. And here we've got additional space below the oven. There is also a sink and electric stove right here, below which more space with kitchen equipment. Now here we have the fridge with the freezer, and when we go right here, we've got the bathroom. As you can see, it's spacey. There is a toilet, bidet, this really nice shower here, sink with the mirror. Now let's take a look at the bedroom. As it is here, we've got double bed with the exterior window, but without the street, so it's perfectly silent at night. And we've got still a lot of light because it's exterior, so it's both best advantages of having an exterior and an interior apartment at the same time. Here we've got a chest of drawers with a lamp, and the wardrobe is divided like that into two sections. First one and the second one. Alright, so I really hope you like the apartment. Thank you very much. That was Dejan from Spotahome Valencia, and see you next time.